Let's be clear, an EdTech company can rely on a school to get the appropriate consent under COPPA, but they can't pass other obligations under COPPA to the schools. It is disingenuous to say that you're passing responsibility to the school to comply with COPPA, because COPPA has a whole host of requirements and responsibilities that are other than the parental consent mechanism. The operator that collects the information from the kids has an obligation to protect it against unauthorized disclosure. They cannot disclose it to third parties unless it's a service provider of their own, subject to contractual restrictions that they have in place with those third parties. They can't retain the information for longer than is necessary for the school's educational purpose. These are all obligations that COPPA applies to the online operator, and they can't be waived or pushed down. You can rely on the schools to give you the appropriate consent to collect the data, but the rest of those obligations are still on you.